So, a while ago, I tried to get to this island over here. Over here. And I didn't have the stamina to make it all the way. I'm pretty sure I've upgraded my stamina a few times since then. Eventide Island. To you who has traveled... Oh, that says... Has traveled. I present you with a challenge. In your travels, you relied on the equipment you found along the way. Here you must cast this equipment aside and face this trial wits and something. Offer up the orbs to the three altars on the island. Only then will something. What? Okay, looks like I can grab stuff. That's already a thing on the island, like it's sitting there. So I keep my stamina, I keep my heart, so I just don't have any weapons in that. Okay. It's telling me to offer the orbs of the things, and I'm trying to figure out what the hell these things are. Okay, there's one of the balls. Oh, boy. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay. Okay, now we're good. Okay. Okay, I got a bow. So that's good. Oh, he's gonna be shocked. I haven't seen the enemies be shocked yet. Okay, and I'm picking up like all this stuff because I have the room. Actually, the paddle's the best one. It has the strongest attack. Oh, I was gonna say where to go. Okay, so that's one. Oh. Boy! And this big boy's gonna have one of them. Crap. Aha! Okay, so I got some health stuff. I wish I had arrows though. where the thing is. I don't know where the thing is. Okay, there's the other ball. Oh, no! Oh. Wait. 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 It's not over yet. Okay, so I put this one over here, I guess. How would I get it up here? That resets, right? If I leave that alone, it resets, right? Like, even if I do fight the big guy, I gotta go find the last spot to put the ball in. Oh, it's probably up there. Well, yeah, pretty much. Okay. Oh. Why? No. No. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I wish I had more arrows. I can't stasis it, can I?
Oh, I can.
Oh! Thank you! What the frick? Well, I didn't realize it was doing that much damage. Oh, do I have to do that whole thing again? Are you okay. Okay. I guess I'll come back to that later. Puppy! Puppy! You still sleeping, kid? Get your butt up! Wake up! No time to sleep. There you are, kid. I guess it's only like 7 o'clock in the morning. I guess it makes sense. Okay. Okay, so now we need to take this. Floaty! Balloon soaring high in the sky. Fly up and away to land in the clouds. I want to visit the land in the sky by balloon. Then I'm going to ride a really big bird. Yep, that's my dream. Thank you, mister. This is a treasure from the sky. Here, take it. Oh! What are you? Oh my god, and it's like instant death. I could do that. Okay, but like, I don't understand how the bombs worked. You know? I take it as a slant. That didn't work. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. I'm not doing that right now. I don't think I went over here yet. I really don't think I went over here at all. Oh boy. I see what I have to do. Well, this will be a free shrine once I get to it. Oh no. This is so bad. Ow! Oh, I just froze the horse. I'm sorry, Mr. Horse! I think I might be able to do this. Also, I think I have some stamina rejuvenation thing. Okay, that's better. That's good. Okay, that's way better. That's so much better than having to go all the way around. At least it took somewhat of a shortcut. Go in the hole. It's a blessing. I shouldn't call it a free shrine. I should call it a blessing, because that's what they're called. 69 shrines.